Crossing, and welcome to Monday. I hope you had an amazing weekend and really got some time to enjoy all the sunshine, for there was an abundance of it. Well, today is National Peanut Cluster Day, so yum. And if you're allergic, you can celebrate National Proofreading Day. Although that doesn't sound as delicious, it's still great. Well, as I mentioned earlier, the weather this weekend wasn't half bad. What can you tell us about the forecast, Logan?
Good morning, Comets. For once, Monday isn't seeming the worst. With a high of 60 and a low of 20, it's not seeming too bad. But don't worry about that 20 part. That's only for, like, this morning. The rest of the day, the lowest we'll get is around like, the low 40s. It seems like we're on a roll for some outdoor sports. Knock on wood.
Next, let's talk about sports. First, we have winter sport news. Swim team members should turn in their equipment to Miss Jacobs in room 260. Please clean and dry the equipment before returning it. And then in spring sport news, our teams get started with games and meets next week. So a huge shout out to our spring athletes. You got this.
Next, we have some fall sporting news. Our Lady Comet soccer team has started their off-season workouts every Thursday and Tuesday from 3:30 to 5:30 p.m. in March, April, and May, meeting on the soccer field. Dress warm, bring water, a mask, running shoes, cleats, and shin guards. See Coach Williams in room 153 with questions. Please remember that all sports, before you can practice or try out, you must have a current physical on file, a completed and signed blue emergency card, and a completed and signed COVID-19 waiver form.
Now, I have some club news. Photo and Art Club will have its first second semester meeting tomorrow, Tuesday and Thursday at 3:30. All are welcome. It will be in room 241, which is the photo room. We have both photography and painting activities planned.
Wow, I have some amazing congrats to send out. You may recall that Junior Sadie Stortz was selected to be a member of the All-National Mixed Choir. She is one of only 160 students chosen from across the nation. So this is an amazing honor. After much rehearsing, their video has been released on their YouTube channel titled 2020 NAFME All-National Honor Ensembles Mixed Choir Virtual Performance. I listened to it and it was the most beautiful thing I've heard in a long time.
Congratulations, Sadie. I have more congratulations to send out. This goes out to our senior winter athletes. Take a look. Together, and thank you, seniors, for providing leadership and dedication to Central. You are amazing.
Next, I have some yearbook news. First, seniors can now vote for the senior superlatives. and submit their senior quotes in the Google form on their cohort classroom. The form closes at spring break. Plus, this is for everybody. Don't forget Central. You can now obtain a 2020 to 2021 yearbook for just $75 just by heading over to the Johnston's website or to Fuller in room 225. These are priceless memories.
I'm here from Yearbook Production, and I'm here to tell you on why and when the final dates to order your yearbook are. You can order from now to April 30th for $75 and from April 30th to June 30th for $78. This year, we have something new called a student profile that Noelia will tell you a little bit more about. Don't forget, if you want to order your yearbook, it's very recommended because you get pictures that you took at school, took with your friends, took in sports, and other occasions. Here's Noelia with your student profile.
This year, we have something new called Yearbook Plus. You scan a quick little QR code and you can upload your favorite 10 photos from this year. When people get their yearbooks, they're able to scan your photo and see those 10 pictures you've uploaded.
So, buy your yearbook today and check out Yearbook Plus. Well, I have more yearbook news. Yearbook had its final comment picture contest for their top spots pictures. Congratulations to our winners. For our staff, Ms. Rhodes. Then we have senior Rebecca Reynolds. Next up, junior Talasia Howard. And then we have sophomore Rachel James. Our final picture is freshman Jocelyn Schutman. Congratulations and thank you for participating. Stay tuned for our grand prize drawing.
Next, our nail it competition continues. The week two challenge is to submit a picture of the best dessert inspired by your favorite teacher here at Central Crossing High School. Entries are due March 10th at midnight. Email pictures to the address below.
I know I may have to join that baking challenge. It seems like fun. Well, that's all I have for you today, Central.
And now it's time with Inspirational Quotes with Logan.
This is not just another day. This is yet another chance to make your dreams come true.
Thanks, Logan. I suddenly feel the urge to follow my dreams. Okie dokie. Well, have a day, Central, and we'll see you tomorrow. Love you. That was so good. Dance party. Come on, everybody. Yay.